Hi, this is Dr. Anand Shenoy, Interventional Cardiologist, Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Now, the exact mechanism what happens when you have person suffers heart attack is complete stoppage of blood flow to one of the, normally the heart has got three arteries and these arteries are coronary arteries which supply blood to the heart. So when you get complete stoppage of blood flow to one of the arteries, you get a heart attack, what we call as a ST elevation myocardial infarction. When you get a partial reduction in blood flow, like say 90% reduction, 80% reduction, we get what is called as acute coronary syndrome. Now why does this phenomenon of acute reduction in blood flow to the heart muscle happen? The reason is when we have plaque or cholesterol buildup in the arteries which supply blood to the heart, which is coronary arteries, which we call atherosclerosis, which is basically a fat deposition that causes a narrowing of the diameter of the vessel. So basically that when it becomes aggravates acutely due to a clot formation over this blockage, you get complete stoppage of blood flow to the heart, which causes a heart attack.